Don't do that, dog. Yeah. Okay, do that. Do that. I didn't tell him to do that. I know, I happen to have the camera on too. Hey, hey. Hey.
It's
cosmetic surgery.
Over there.
True. I remember you texted me about like some shit I said on this song, and I was like, and I remember being like, hey, thanks, man. It was like a few specific bars. You was like, hey, you texted me like, hey, man, that shit was dope. I was like, thanks.
I remember doing that. Yeah.
Did you get a Filet-O-Fish? Cause that's what I brought.
I didn't. I'm not about that.
You're not about the Filet-O-Fish life?
I'm not an old black lady.
First of all, so look, for the potluck, I bought like 10 Filet-O-Fish, 10 breakfast burritos, and a bunch of nuggets, all right? People have been tearing up the Filet-O-Fishes, and I've been trying to convince everybody.
I don't want no Filet-O-Fish, bro.
Filet-O-Fish is the move. Huh? Yes.
I love Filet-O-Fish.
Yeah.
There was only half one there, so it wasn't like a big commitment. I've been into it.
Yes.
The warmth with which you brought this food was definitely felt.
I'm filming you, is that cool?
The warmth is
yes.
Delicious. But the Filet-O-Fish itself.
No, because look, it's cold. It's cold.
It's cold.
Yeah.
I don't think you can push that on nobody else.
If you were here on time.
I should be.
A couple friends.
I just want to get you enjoying the Filet-O-Fish that I brought.
I'm fucking this Filet-O-Fish up.
Hell yeah.
This was
man.
This was a power move.
I appreciate you, bro. Yes. Oh, this is your.
Is that what you vlogged? Hey, guys.
All right, y'all. So ignore this pimple on my forehead because we got more important things right now. If y'all remember this dude from a past vlog, what's
hey,
up,
how
man?
You doing?
What's up, bro?
It's Camilo again. I'm here to see Tim, man.
He's here. He, as you remember last time, he fitted me for a suit. So now we're going to try it on, see if I like it, see if we got to change anything. What's up, man? Who are you?
Brandon, man. Nice to meet you guys.
Hey, gang. Suit gang, suit gang. What's up, bro? Who are you over there?
I'm Shift.
With the Jameson, this man sitting here drinking by himself. All right, cool. His style is he cups your balls while he's fitting you. I don't know if that's traditional.
That's how I do it.
So this is like the first time I've ever had like a suit like tailored to me. You know what I'm saying? You know, I'm a little dude, so sometimes like if the shit fits my chest right, it's a little long on my sleeves. And but hey, this one's fitting good, bro. Hey, good job, man.
Thank you.
And ladies, what's your Instagram, bro, for the ladies, just in case they didn't know?
It's @C_MiloAndres. So.
Mm-hmm. He said, slide in his DMs.
What's good?
Yeah, so, you know, we just gonna do a little alterations on the pants, you know?
You tell them, this is your world. What'd you do, man? Let
all right, so
know.
My man has a full canvas, super 140s suit, a Mandarin collar, custom-made dress shirt, two buttons on the front. What he has is a peak lapel. What we're gonna alter is his pants, you know, because my man likes it nice and slimmer. Look at that. Look at this guy.
Jumping and everything.
Yeah.
Almost ripped this here right now.
Yeah, so I'm loving the way this guy's looking. It looks great.
Well, thanks, man. I appreciate you.
Yeah,
bro.
I'm excited for you, man. I'm really excited.
Shit, I guess I'll let you do the suits for the wedding, bro.
Oh. You know, man. Yo, you hear that? Fancy stuff.
Hey, thanks,
awesome,
bro.
Thank you, man.
It's my mom's birthday. So I'm getting some sushi. Turn up.
Turn up. She's 45 tonight. Turn up. Turn up, Tyler. Hey.
Happy birthday! Happy birthday!
Yeah! Alright, y'all, so I'm about to do my first edition of this show I'm doing called Follow Me, that game show I've been promoting and shit, you know what I'm saying? And we out in Irvine right now, we're in the green room. We got all these snacks right now. We got wings, we got fries, we got Megan Batoons looking like whole meals and shit.
Snack.
Let me get that good lighting on you. So we out here. We out here, she about to help me. She about to guest host my first.
She about to help me. My first, so innocent.
My friend.
She about to help
she me. She about to help me.
She about to, you know, assist
I
me
assist.
Right now.
I assist.
And this game show ting I'm doing should be interesting. This is the first
it
one.
It should be interesting.
Interest tings, you know? Over now we're having the meet and greet. I forgot to vlog like most of the meet and greet, but what's
hey,
up, bro?
What's up?
This man made me this. How old were you when you made this for
Dude,
me,
I
dog?
I was like 13, 15 when
shit.
You starting up YouTube.
Damn.
Yeah.
Well, hey man, thank you for making me this sign. This is like throwback shit right here.
Hey.
Hi. Everybody, follow Wednesday.
Wednesday dot Almero on Instagram. I just made it.
Yay.
Don't clear your throat. Yeah. Oh shit.
Hey.
We both in this piece.
Hey, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Why you bent down when you already shorter than me?
Because I'm trying to have people see. I'm trying to.
Damn, you zooming in on my.
Yeah,
on my
dog, I'm trying to get some thumbnail clickbait for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
That's a lot of clickbait.
Hey, get it. Hey, what's up, bro? How are you, dog?
I'm good. How are you, man?
I'm great, man.
Do I look at you or do I look at the camera?
I do we both look at the camera when I'm talking to it, and then I come this way and you can look at the camera. You know what I'm saying?
I don't look at you.
It's on you. It's whatever you want to do. Personal preference. I always feel weird doing
right.
conversation shit, but I feel like that looks the best when we're talking.
It's kind of weird, just like, you know, just in general. You look foolish. Like, just stay like that. Don't move.
Yeah.
Like, this is what you look like.
This is what we're doing in real life.
Yes, this is the camera.
This is what he's doing.
Oh, yeah, bro. So tell me what it is when you go blah, 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 blah.
Feels awkward, you know what I mean?
This is what you look like to the outside world.
But I know, yeah. See, that's what, but I know, like, when the, for the viewer,
right.
it's more natural.
Yeah, for the viewers, like it's normal, but like.
But normally, I'm like,
like
you
them
know.
Over there, like, they'll look at you like you're crazy.
Exactly. So, what you got me here doing, bro?
Well, you're gonna be Asian Superman.
Okay.
And I'm gonna be Black Superman.
But
and
shit.
Then, Ruby's Mexican Superman.
Everyday life shit. What's up, dog? Just, you know, vlogging and shit.
Oh, okay.
Hey, we've never done a video together. But I appreciate you. And I Oh, yeah. Batch was the plug. Batch was the plug.
Just keep it. Yeah.
he was like, I need an Asian. And Batch was like, I know one.
Ryan Higa.
But Ryan Higa wasn't available, so your boy's here.
What's good?
Just got done shooting that skit with Batch and them. And now I drove an hour back. So I went from Paramount, fucking hour and 20 minutes, to Oxnard. Oxnard to Burbank, which was an hour. Shooting all day, then Burbank, an hour, back to Oxnard. So I'm definitely trying to sleep in Oxnard tonight because it's mad far. I'm not trying to drive back at night. I got this nice little hotel. And I also have a special guest with me crashing tonight. I got one of my Asian hoes with me tonight. Look who's here. Hey.
Y'all wanna hear a funny ass story though?
Yeah.
So Tim had me come here at 5:30, right? This motherfucker got here at 7. I was walking around looking like a neighborhood pervert. I just had my backpack on, just staring at people and children.
How long was your Uber ride?
It was long, but it was actually good though, because I wanted to walk around. Cause actually, it was two hours. I think it took me 2 hours to get here.
Good.
It was traffic.
Lord.
So I just fucking just knocked the fuck out, and it was all good.
Well, hey man, I feel soul. I feel like soul. Thanks for helping me out.
No, man, it's all good.
All right, now I'm gonna wash my butt, and we're gonna go do this show. All right. You know what I'm saying? I had to order some things. I'm sorry, Chi. I know I'm trying to get sexy for the wedding, but babe, come on, babe. Come on, babe. And we about to go, we about to go in a little bit. When you drink the Hennessy Pure White, you know what I'm saying, you get some privilege in your system, and just makes you a better performer, you know?
I'll put two like this. We always drink together.
We do.
She gets a little crazy.
It does.
Like, I don't know where the fuck I am the next morning.
I'll tell you where he's gonna be the next morning, in bed with me. Alright, so I'm gonna be like, hey yo, I'm at Oxnard, and y'all be like, yeah. Oh my god, we hear Oxnard Levity Live, make some noise!
Beautiful.
Aw,
they're best friends now.
All right, so another show wrapped. It was super fun. Thank you, Oxnard, for coming through. Thank you to my mans, David So.
You know how it is.
Hey, man.
If you're good friends, you come out for your homies.
Hey.
That's what it is.
Thanks, bro.
You know he left me out in the rain for 3 hours.
I did.
This motherfucker.
And I'm not paying him, you know what I'm saying? Nah, man, but it was a super dope show. What's up, dog? Hey.
Check us out on Sem Foods. You know, I know that's like the best fucking food show on the internet till this day.
Man, for real, look, we got, guys, me and David So, we out here creating quality content for you guys, you know?
Okay.
In a world where motherfuckers is just boxing and shit.
You know what I'm saying? What the fuck?
We can box.
Yeah, hey.
No, but for real, thanks for watching. I appreciate you. I love you. All right, y'all, have a good night. Peace.
The royal penis is clean, Your Highness.
Thank you, King Shit.